Hello and welcome to another one of my videos. And today I'm going to be talking about how to make your own homemade juggling balls. Well, right now this is good if people, like, they're not, like, professionals or anything. So, yeah. All you need is rice and little plastic toy balls and scissors or knife or something. So, step one, okay? Take a ball, take one of those, like, little plastic toy balls out of the whatever type of container you got, and, put a cut in it. Step two, get a plate and a cup. Get, like, a ton of rice and put it in the cup, and, like, walk over to your desk or your seat or whatever, wherever you're doing it, doesn't really matter. And after you're done with that, sit down. Carefully open the cut by pushing down on the bottom part of the cut, and it'll make a small little opening where you take the spoon, take a little bit of rice, and pour it in. And keep on doing this until you reach approximately the fullness of this. And repeat that with how many ever juggling balls you can do. This is also good for people who ran out of ideas to sell on eBay. I'm really good with arts and crafts, so that will be good. Or just regular new jugglers. So please subscribe. It'll do a lot. And please put in a question for my Ask Mr. Kitnetron one. Okay? Salutations!